NHL results and news, March 4. Stephane Robidas isn't flashy, but the sturdy defenseman could be exactly what the high-flying Anaheim Ducks need in their Stanley Cup chase. The Ducks acquired Robidas from the Dallas Stars on Tuesday for a conditional fourth-round pick in this year's draft. The overall NHL leaders made three deals on the day before the league's trade deadline, shaking up their roster with 20 games left in the regular season. Anaheim also sent backup goalie Viktor Fasth to Edmonton and shipped forward Dustin Penner to Washington. Although Robidas, 37, won't return from a broken leg for at least two more weeks, the Ducks were eager to acquire a hard-nosed player with superior passing skills and a nasty edge to his game.